This is, I see a lot of people joining that this is very great. More 40 people are already joined. And can you name your city? You know, how many of you are from Pune, Mumbai, Hyderabad, Bangalore, Delhi, Surat, Vadodara, you know, which is your city? Wow, Shilpa is from Mumbai. Nice. Okay, Samir is from Pune. That's great. Manoj is from Coimbatore. Wow, very nice. Manish Jain from Mumbai. Deepa from Nemale from Las Nagar. This is nice. Yeah, Kritika, good afternoon. Good afternoon. Great. Okay. Kritika is from Gurgaon. Anita is from Guwahati. So we are covering the entire India today. This is nice. Great. So welcome guys for this special webinar. Today we are going to understand more about signatures. So how many of you have got the book? You know, if you are not got, I will share it again on the WhatsApp so that everybody gets it. But how many of you had a chance to look at it? And what was the motivation from your side to attend this particular webinar? What exactly you are looking for? Are you wanting to learn? Do you want to learn? Or Jyoti from Kolkata, that's great. Okay, Ramesh has not got the book. Great, not an issue. Many times because of the mailing issue, it doesn't get delivered. But I will share it on the WhatsApp and everyone will get it. Okay, Manish Jain has not received. Okay, nice, not an issue. So let me see if I can just allow you to have the book right now. Okay, I'm just going to share it on the group. So everybody will have the look at it. Ashi is not received. Okay, so many people. Okay, this is great. Then we can actually discuss about the signatures, book signatures. I will just share the book with you. 10 Secrets of Signature. Okay. So I have sent you the book. Can I just know the expectation from you all? What exactly are you looking for? What are your expectations are like, you know, what do you exactly want to know? We may or may not fulfill, but at least I will be aware. Yeah. Nitin from Ludhiana. Nice to. Yes. You can unmute and speak.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
Sir, I would love to learn the science. I'm looking forward to learning about it.
Awesome. This is nice. So you want to learn about the science. This is great. Very nice.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Very nice. Somebody is saying, I'm interested to learn signature effects in life. This is great. So we are going to divide this session into two parts. The first part, I'm going to talk about these signatures. And in the second part, I'm going to make you aware about the power this science has, you know. So I guess all of us has joined, you know, more than 18. So 18 were the registered participants. So great. So let's start. I'm going to share the screen. Okay, great. So I hope everybody is able to see the screen now. So generally what happens, okay, and you guys can ask me questions in between because in this particular format, we want you to speak as well. So now with this, let's assume this is a signature. I'm trying to draw my own name. Now let's assume this is the signature. So this particular signature will always have three parts. This will be the first, my own name. Lakshman Rao is my father's name, so it will be like this. And if at all you are not comfortable with English, let me know. We can have the discussion Hindi as well. Hindi English mix mein chalega thoda sa karenge. Because last time kuch logon ne bola tha ki unko samajh mein nahi aa raha hai. So aap bol do to chalega. It's not a problem ki English mein baat karna hai. And those people who are comfortable more with the English, if they feel okay, they are not understood, they can again speak. Yeah. So now this is the way the signature is. So signature is basically. Do you guys remember when exactly at what point in your life you had a signature? So many of you, if you can remember, the first time you had a signature was maybe around the 10th or 12th, when the first time you had to sign the board sheet. Maybe that was the time, right? If you remember, you can type yes in the chat box. Yeah, Manoji, we will see it, okay, in that way. So now, while forming, yeah, first I hear this, exactly. Samir is saying in 10th, Manoj is saying in 10th, very nice. So in 10th, around 10th, we form the signature. Now, question is why? Why we form the signature in 10th? So it's like from 0 to 14 years of your age, you get programmed by your parents, your society. So after 14 years, you tend to have your own personality. And because you have your own personality after 14 years of age, you want to have a separate identity. And a signature is nothing but a separate identity. What signature shows? Signature shows that the way you want to present yourself to the world is your signature. You know? So it's like now you have been programmed by your parents, your society. So now you have a particular type of behavior or particular type of mindset. So you will like some signature, maybe your parents' signature, your dad, mom, brother, at times your teacher. So you get influenced by their signature and then you form a sort of that kind of signature. If you are influenced by a film star, you will go for film star kind of signature. So this signature is one way of telling universe telling you who had more influence on you. So now this signature is your public image. The way you sign is your public image. It's your identity. It's your logo. So that is why if you go to the bank and you ask for the money, let's assume you go to the bank and you ask for the money, and you will say, they will say, okay, who are you? You will say, okay, my name is Manoj Kumar, or my name is Subray. My name is Samir. Person will say, okay. And you will say, okay, I have account. This is account number. Give me the money. The person will say, no, we will not give you the money. You will say, hey, I have identity card. You know me. I come every day in the bank. He says, everything is fine, but you need to give one thing to get the money out. And that is your check with your sign. If you don't have your sign on the check, you cannot withdraw the money. In other words, what it means that your signature represents you in your absence. When you are not there and your signature is there, it's like you are saying yes. So this is what the signature is. It replaces you at times. It is you. It is you. So now this particular signature is, just 1 sec, one person is...
Hello.
Just a second. One person is trying to get in. I'm trying to facilitate him. 1 second. Just wait for me. Okay, so Satish wanted to get in and he's getting some trouble. So let's see if he can join us. Fine. So now this particular signature, if you can see, this is your representation in your absence. This is your public image and this is what you are when you want to communicate with the world. Now, this signature will get always divided into three parts. One will be your own name. If you are middle name, then it's your middle name. If you are surname, then it's a surname. Now, surname will also get divided into two parts. It will be like this. This is visible to everybody, right? Now, this will be the other. Now, what this thing indicates, the first letter S, this will indicate you. This will indicate you as a boy. The way you yourself will behave. If you are writing your father's initial in the signature, this will indicate the way you behave as a father, as a person who takes initiative, as a further person who takes, who shows leadership. So the kind of leadership you are going to show, the kind of challenges you are going to accept, these all things are visible from this part of the signature. This is the middle part. Now the first initial of the signature, this K will represent the emotional side of you. This K will be representing emotional side of you. This K will be representing your family, your wife, your kids, and your emotional side. So the way you are going to behave as a mother will be shown by the K. The way you are going to behave emotionally will be shown by the K. So the way K has been written will tell us the way you are going to behave emotionally, motherly, and as the lady of the house. Okay. So this is the remaining part. This is fourth part of the signature. So we spoke about one, we spoke about two, we spoke about three. Now the fourth part of the signature will indicate how this person is going to occupy the time. It's not the profession, it's the occupation of the time. When we say occupation, what I mean is like the way this person is going to occupy the spending of his time, entire time, whatever activity he's doing, the way he's going to be busy, whether he will communicate, whether he will perform or not, all those things will be shown by this particular fourth part. Okay, now there are various kind of different signatures. For example, okay, so let me show you the dotting in the signature. So now people have tendency to dot signatures at different parts. And at this particular time, I will like you all to contribute, because how many of you have the habit of putting the dots? So this is Shilpa ji, very nice. Shilpa ji has a habit of putting the dots. Very nice. Okay, so I will be more specific. How many have habit of putting the dot at the position one? How many of you have the habit of putting the dots at this position? Kon yahan pe? How many are here and how many of are you here? And this is the fourth. At the first position, anybody? Anyone? At the second position? Okay, so Abhishek Gawade has these. Okay, third. Wait, one second. Okay, Shilpa ji, which position are you doing it? Shilpa is second, third, fourth. Okay, so now you guys need to confirm the analysis. If you are doing the dotting at the third position, it's easy for you to talk to strangers. It's easy for you to make friends. You have made a lot of friends while traveling, while sitting at the bench, in the park. And it's like very easy. You just make friends, The people who said that, yeah, Manish, what about you? Am I right or wrong? It's easy for you to make friends. It's easy for you to talk to strangers. Great. So Manish is saying yes. Very nice. You can be vocal as well. Okay. Vocal confirmation is something, you know, people will appreciate. You know, people, you can share your experiences as well. Okay. Now the second position, the people who are putting the dots in the second position, these are the people who have friends like cousins and cousins like friends. What it means? It means that you have some people as a friend who will come to your house and eat. It means that they are as friendly as the cousins, and some cousins are as friendly as friend. With them, you can share every kind of information. So this is the second position. Okay. And yeah, so Abhishek, what about you? So this happens with you, right? Yeah. Kritika Malhotra saying yes. Very true. Very nice. Shilpa is also raising the hand. Great. And if the dotting is at the first place, then this is the person who wants to be with the family. This is the person who is more keen on developing a family relationship and comfortable with the family, friends, family, relatives. So this person is uncomfortable with the strangers. This couple is comfortable with friends. This person comfortable with, third person comfortable with the strangers. And the fourth point, the people who are tendency to give the dot are exactly opposite the line. Okay, I'm just to, I have shared a book with you. So this is all covered in the book. So if you are not making notes, it's okay. So now if somebody is giving the dot exactly opposite the line, then this person becomes particular about things. This person becomes particular about things. So maybe getting up every day at 4 o'clock, this can be a particularness. Or, you know, any particular, you know, drinking tea at 4 o'clock. So this person will be invariably particular about some things. But at the same time, if this dot becomes inconsistent, in the sense at times this goes up, this goes down. Okay, Samir is saying yes, very nice. So if it is scattered all over the places, no, it's not consistent every single time. Okay, so at this time, it's like it's difficult. This person becomes moody. It's difficult for other people to be with him and to understand. He will always be a kind of moody, and he will at times shout at the same thing, and at times he will be lovable for the same thing. Now, if you go ahead and discuss more, if you make ascending signature, so if you make ascending signature, if your signature is going like this, then you are optimistic about life. Even if you make losses, even if you the life becomes challenging for you, you are always optimistic, saying, okay, see, kuch to bhi achha ho jayega. This may be achha ho jayega. Something good will happen. So, and if your signature becomes downward, then you tend to get losses in the life. You tend to have the problem in health or wealth or relationship. So if you observe the signature of Hitler, he during his end of the time, he had a tendency to do signature like this. He was going down. You know, it's like he was not winning the war. He was depressed. He was not feeling good. Okay. Now, there are various angles in the signature. If you do signature like this, then you're optimistic. This is, okay, some kind of feel good again, optimistic. But if you are signature like this, the way Shahrukh does, this is approximately 45 degree signature. How many of you are habit of doing this kind of signature? 45 degree. Samir. Okay. So can you unmute Samir? Can we speak about your signature a bit?
Hello.
Yeah. So Samir, it's like you have plenty of dreams.
Yes.
And it's like you expect a lot from yourself all the time.
Yes.
So has the upper back pain yet started?
I don't understand.
Upper back pain? Is it there yet? Pain in the upper back?
Yeah.
Is there already?
Yeah.
Okay. So now, just hold on to the thought. So the people who do this kind of signature, their dreams are unlimited. Am I right or wrong?
Yes.
So nothing can satisfy their hunger. So Shah Rukh Khan also has a similar kind of signature. His signature angle is 45 degree. He also underwent a back surgery, upper back surgery. And his first company's name was Dreams Unlimited. Can you imagine that? Before Red Chilies, I guess. So understood, everyone? Anyone has a question up till now? Okay. So now, Now we will know some things about the signature which we need to avoid. We should avoid some kind of signatures. For example, if your tendency of doing this kind of signature, what it does, if I write, what will happen? If I have this kind of signature, what happens? What happens is this particular formation will hinder my growth. This is an obstacle for my growth. If you encircle your signature, it becomes difficult for you to grow beyond certain kind of point. This encircling of signature makes sure that your growth is challenged all the time. Okay. This encircling also indicates that this person is not comfortable speaking about himself. So those people who are trying to message me privately may have this kind of formation in their handwriting, because now they are not open to communicate. They are not open because of the circle. These people will not speak much about themselves with other people. They are very secretive about themselves. Okay. Yeah, any questions? Are you guys understanding it? Yes, Silpaji, you can ask question. Samir is saying yes. Do you want me to unmute you, Shilpa? Yes, Shilpaji. Yeah, Shilpa, you're on mute. You can speak. If you don't want to speak, then you can mute yourself.
No, I'm understanding everything. I don't have any questions.
Okay, that's good. That's good. Let me unmute you.
Sir, I have a question.
Okay.
If you said ki encircling is not good, but what if one letter is overlapping, like the first letter mein second letter overlap ho raha hai, toh what does that mean?
See, the moment the signature has overlapping, it means this person lacks clarity in the vision.
Okay.
This is one S, this is L, and now this is a K. One second, I will just mute. Somebody is making a lot of noise. So now in this kind of formation, what you see is there is no clarity in the thought process. So what happens in this case scenario? It's difficult for this person to realize his dreams in time. It's difficult for this person to achieve his fullest potential. It's difficult for this person to gain a lot of things which are easy for other people. Why? Because now this signature is your communication to the universe. And whatever you feel like, whatever you are dreaming like, that is the only thing which is going to happen with you. So now, since your signature is not clear, your communication to the world is not clear. Your communication to the universe is not clear. So invariably, whatever you dream, desire will get delayed. Attempts will not manifest. Kabhi kabhi kaam bhi nahi hoga. At times it hoga hi nahi. Wo bhi chances hai. Okay. So this was regarding the overlapping of the signature. Of course, it has much, much more science. It is a huge, huge science. So some people are asking me how to rectify.
Sir, one part was extra. I just wanted to know if the line below the signature is exceeding the signature, and other part is if there is no line below the signature.
Now, it's like, what it's like? Let me show you. Now, if you are doing the signature like this, now listen, this is a signature. If you're putting line over here, it means you are confident. The signature underscore shows the confidence. It means that you are confident while starting any kind of work. Confident. If you have a tendency of putting the signature underscore here, it means that this person is confident when the work is in middle. And if you are underscoring at the end only, then this person gets confident at the end. If you are putting the underscore throughout the signature, this person will only start the work if he is convinced about the idea. Else, this person will not start it at all.
Even if the line exceeds the signature?
Yeah, exceeds is okay. This is a kind of platform. Okay, this is a kind of platform. So if this is a signature, let's assume. If he does this kind of signature, it's okay. If he does this kind of signature, then this is a kind of exaggeration. This person is trying to show too much of confidence or conviction. He's trying to show that I have a lot of balance, too much of balance.
Okay. And somebody not putting a line below the signature?
Okay. So let me make you this point very clear. If you are putting the signature, it's like you will not sell the thing which you are not convinced about. For example, if I'm supposed to sell Colgate, let's assume. And if I use Colgate and if I don't feel good about the Colgate, then I will not sell Colgate if I'm putting the underscore at the bottom in the signature. But if I don't have the underscore in the signature, what will I do? I will anyway sell it, you know, because I don't care whether I'm convinced about product or not. I will perform. But the moment you put the underscore in below the signature, it's like unless and until you are confident about the thing, you will not go and perform it. Understood?
Okay. Thank you. Got the point.
So, signature is a vast, vast subject. You know, there are a lot of small details which are difficult because unless you understand this point that the signature has a lot of letters. Lot of letters. Now, S has its own meaning. So, let me show you. Now, this S. So now for every S, the analysis of signature will change. What I'm giving you right now is basic. So with the basic, you can analyze a basic formation. But to go deeper, to extract the details, to know a deeper meaning, how exactly this will happen to somebody or some other person, that will be the part of, if you know the lettering part, if you know what is the meaning of this stroke, let's assume this person, one particular person has this kind of H. How many of you have tendency of writing this kind of H? Any girls? Girls generally tend to have this kind of H. Hi, Koi. क्या बात कर रहे हो आप में से कोई भी इस तरह का H नहीं निकालता अनबिलीवेबल L this kind of L maybe T कि आप लोगों को पता ही नहीं है is it like you don't know or you nobody does it you know it's like a different kind of class has come altogether fine no issues so okay among girls who has a tendency to write this kind of S okay which way Samir this is the way if I one or two which way second okay one person is showing me only signature so Shilpa your tendency to write first kind of S in signature am I right or wrong
Yes, yes.
Awesome. So let me just unmute and let me speak with you. So it's like you have never been rejected in the interview. Am I right or wrong?
No.
It's like the people find you very interesting. I will have to check then, you know, you might be understanding wrong, you know, the formation there. Okay. Without, if you say this is your signature, then it's like people find you very impressive in the first meeting. It's like, you know, people might have said this to you that you leave your impression in the first meeting.
Yes, I do. But I have been rejected in the interviews also, first interviews. Basically, because I was from a science background and the interview had too many science things. But otherwise, yes, I do impress at the first meeting.
So, how many times you have been rejected? It's like, you know, if you are right candidate in terms of the qualification?
Once or twice.
And how many interviews have you given up till now?
6-7.
So these kind of people leave a lot of impression on other people very easily if they have this kind of S in signature. And who has the second kind of H? S? No one? Okay. So what I'm trying to say, tell you guys is like every small detail in the signature. If I see the signature of you, I might be able to tell you more things as well. Okay. So every small details in signature has its own meaning apart from what we have learned up till now. Okay. Samir also has this kind of S. So Samir, can you show your handwriting? You know, can you share so that we are absolutely sure which is we are analyzing. So it's like the signature will be whatever basic you have learned up till now. There are multiple combinations of it, multiple ways of writing letters are there, multiple ways of writing lines, giving dots, you know. Let's assume if you have this kind of habit of giving dot in between the signature. Yeah, share. No issue. You share. I will take a call. Kiska analysis karna hai, kiska nahi karna hai, but you can share your signatures. Okay. So let's assume you have a habit of giving this kind of dot. Let me show you the one signature like this. You know, you guys, how many of you would like to understand this signature of Sushant Singh Rajput? Just type in, say yes, if you want to understand. Yes, Kritika is saying yes. Manish, you have a very nice photo. Are you a trainer or what? You know, it's a very nice photo you have. Nice DP. Manoj Kumar also has a very nice DP. Okay. So Ashish is saying yes. Manoj is saying yes. Great. So let me share you the signature of Sushant Singh Rajput. And let's understand what the signature means. You know, in that way you will understand how we tend to analyze it. Okay. Can we have the power plug? Yeah, thanks. Great. So okay. Okay. Fine. Okay. Now this is the signature of. Can everybody see it? Is it visible? S. Rajput. Yeah. Yes. Samir is saying yes. Yeah. You can share it on my WhatsApp number. Those people who are not able to do it, or else. Okay. Or else you can send me by mail slkove@gmail.com. That is also easy for me to view over here. So great. So Ashish is saying yes, Shilpa is saying yes, Samir is saying yes, everybody is able to see it. Great, awesome. So now, what you see is two dots. Can all of you see three dots actually, but two dots prominently the way we were discussing the dots? This is not very visible. Let me check if we have a better signature other than this. Ke alawa koi acha signature hai kya aur jo bahut prominent hai, ye hai dekho. again. Okay. Now, can you see these two dots? S dot, Rajput dot. Okay. Hey, some of you, I just communicate, you know, so that I come to know about what is happening, whether I'm audible, whether you guys are understanding. Okay, so there are two dots, S dot and Rajput dot. So the moment you put dot up after the signature, it's like you are trying to separate you and other part. So the moment this person gives one dot over here, it's like the person is separate from the rest of the thing. And if you go deeper, what is happening in deep? In deep, the moment you give dot over here, now this person is again separating from the world. The first dot was separating him from his family. The first dot was separating him from his other people, friends, family, relatives, everybody. And the second dot was separating him from the world. So it was difficult for him to share. He always has his own things to do, own ways of being. So because of this unwillingness to share, and he was too intelligent. If you see the way these loops are, Rajput loops, you know, T loops, these loops shows that he was very, very intelligent, very, very dynamic, very intelligent, had a lot of ideas, had a lot of dreams, vision, you know, too good. But because he did not have this tendency of sharing the information, sharing the things, that is where it went all wrong. Okay. So this was regarding the signature of dotting. If you have dotting kind of thing, this is what happens to you. Dotting signatures, people find it difficult to share. Dotting signature, person is not comfortable sharing his own views, his own life with other person. He will just say, ki mera kaam itna tha, maine kar diya. This much is my work. The boundary is demarked already. The boundary is already set. Okay, so this was about the dotting. And now, any questions up till now? Okay, somebody is saying no. Great. What about dots on alphabet? Okay, this is now the different kind of thing. You know, there are alphabet. Now, I dot has maybe 15, 14 types, you know. Multiple types of I dot you can have. Multiple types of J dots you can have. Multiple types of J and I's you can have. Even let's assume, let me make you aware, no, what is the depth of this science, okay? You might not be able to see it, but let me make you aware what happens with the... See, now I dotting, you are talking, no? So I dotting can be of multiple types. So what is the I dotting is like? Somebody is raising hand. If you want to speak some, tell me, or else... Now see, I dot can be of this start, this sort, like this, you know, it's not coming the way I want, but okay. Like this, some people might have the tendency of giving the dot. Some people can have the tendency of giving the heart, you know. Some people might have tendency of giving the I like, writing the I like this. Some people might write I like this. Some people might write I like this. Some people might like I write this. So every letter and every type has its own meaning, its own vibration, its own understanding. Had he changed his signature, was it possible to change the destiny? Absolutely, absolutely. You know, let me with this note.